W Korea uploaded stunning retro visuals of Lalisa Manoban just moments ago on their official Instagram. As we all know, Lisa's favorite go-to fashionable style is retro, and it appears as if Lisa is totally in her element. And if sources are true, the magazine's August issue was sold out in a matter of minutes. Three things truly stand out while eyes linger over the images. 1. Lisa's range in the shoot is insane, rocking a myriad of retro looks. 2. The Manoban gaze is absolutely soul-piercing. And 3. Nobody woke up today realizing hula hoops are the thing to be. It's been confirmed that Lisa will also be on the cover of Wonderland China this August. And with a solo coming soon, Lisa just might break the Guinness record for most magazine covers in 1 year. In other Lisa news, Rosé sent a churro coffee truck to what many are presuming to be Lisa's solo movie set. On the cup, Rosé wrote, Nallalisa, and the wordplay, Longdalisa. Under that, it says, Lalisa, I love you. On the truck, Lalisa, daebaknara is plastered, meaning, hit the jackpot. The long message on the side of the truck states, Hey Lisa, eat a lot of churros and slay the camera, fighting I love you. What do you think of today's Lisa news? Please comment, like, and subscribe.